Yay, I'm tired. I actually am tired. Just got up, taking a nap. Holy crap. Calm the hell down, buddy. And Salsa knocked it out. Thank you, Salsa. Salsa joined the party, yay! I still feel sick. Oh, crap. Thank God we never see that thing throughout the game again. Okay. So since we got Salsa and Samba, apparently, oh great, it's one of these walls. Salsa knows what to do. And also, there's some optional stuff you can do in the Chimera Factory. I just don't want to do it, so, haha. Do 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 do. Yeah, since Salsa's done this before, of course he's gonna know what to do. Thanks, Salsa. Okay. Oh, lucky, it's a Mad Gypsy house. Yes, they all live in purple shells. Or pink shells. Can't tell the difference right now. And hey, look, Kumitara's with her. Or it. It. It's it. Oh, so she hides behind Salsa. Ugh, sorry about that unfreaking bearable yawn. She had to do it. Oh my god. Salsa the monkey, he is the love monkey. Lucas the human. And the dog is Pony. She never knew what Bonnie's name was, so she had to ask Lucas. Wait, which magic she was this? Ionia? I don't know. Is this gonna tell a story again? Yep. Shut up, I'm gonna skip it. So, Doria, okay, there, Doria. So the needle's in that pool, but we need the water to be out. And we need to transfer the water to that pool. Okay, big hint. Look at the feet prints. Yes, the feet prints. Right here. So we're gonna need something approximately big, about, I don't really know how high it should be, but it should be big. Oh, come on. I don't give a shit about Salsa since he's not a major party member. Yay. Oh, damn it, Salsa. Fish dog, fish dog, fish dog, fish dog. Or dog fish, whatever. I don't get how this Chimera crap works. If you get freeze beta? Oh my god, ow. Okay. Ow. Hey look, Dr. Andernuts. Hi, Dr. Andernuts. And he goes in, finds his best Chimeras. Well, we could use this one, but this one looks stupid. There's actually two of these. They don't look like they're gonna do the job that we need. So no, we're choosing a big mother fudger. Yep. I want him. Yes, I'd like to use him. Yes, that's what you have to do. Your two just do nothing. Well, your three technically, so. Look what he does. As that, he sucks up all the water. And if they go bypass him like, you know, a regular body would. But nope, it doesn't. And he's using that as a pump. A living pump. Doesn't that sound disgusting? Thanks, you dumb Chimera, I guess. So, that's it. Okay. I'm gonna check really fast. Okay. So, when we pull this one, Doria's gonna disappear. But we have to, so you know what? Everyone gathered around. Gathers around. Ugh. Got. As we pull the needle, we are unleashing the dark dragon. Yes, the dark dragon's under this island, if you didn't read the story. And holy crap, it's just explosive. Damn. Now Doria is disappearing. Saya woke inside Lucas. PK love beta. Now another thing about awakening the dark dragon. You will learn PK magic. PK, more powerful PK love techniques. So we got beta. Next is... I forget. We received Doria's mementos. Yet again, the mementos are instant revitalizing. Yes, meaning if you die, you're coming back. But you want to save that for the final fight. Yes, I will quote this, the final fight, you want to save it. Excuse me. If you don't, let's just say you're going to have a hard as hell time. You will find the Egg of Light and Duster. Kumatora joined the party. And we leave Salsa to take care of the magic's place. Next needle, okay. And I believe the next needle is located in a lava region? I'm not 100% sure. It is a lava region, ain't it? Exit. Now we gotta go all the way back into Taz Milling. Great. Okay. That's it. Yep. Only 157 experience. Not that good, actually. The squeaks. It sounds like a horror film, I swear. A mole cricket? Really? Okay. What's going on? I forgot to read it. Oh great, we're actually going to one of my favorite areas in the entire freaking game. For the music! Actually more for the... It's my entire soundtrack for the whole series, I'm not gonna lie. But I want to go see the item guy to deposit what we just got, which is Doria's memento. Okay, good. Here's the iron guy, yay! Okay, now with this, I'm gonna save and I will meet you in front of the Mole Cricket Hole. Next part, see ya.